is somehow engaged in improving the quality of life in the seven neighborhoods of the Southwest Partnership. That would be Poppleton, Franklin Square, Union Square, Pigtown, Mount Clair, Barry Circle, and Holland's Roundhouse. Seven great neighborhoods. They wouldn't be great if we didn't have folks who volunteered every day to make them great. And I want to read a little story here to get kick off the evening. Once upon a time, in a faraway land, there was an old man. He lived in a small log cabin, hidden deep in a dark forest. Nobody knew just where the cabin was, which was just the way the old man wanted it. Many others tried fruitlessly to find the place, but the old man told nobody. The old man had a special secret. He had a rainbow collection that was very dear to him, and he shared it with nobody. It was a magnificent, magic collection of the most beautiful real rainbows anyone would ever see. He had a whole bunch of little tiny ones, the kind you see on a sunny day when you throw water in the air. He had some tall, skinny ones that he found after late showers on spring afternoons. And he had a huge, wide one that rose straight up from the ground like a pillar and disappeared into the clouds. Nobody knew the value of the old man's rainbows and the great influence the collection could have on the rest of the world. Nobody loved the old man, and the old man loved nobody. So when it came time for the old man to die, he passed his rainbow collection on to nobody. Nobody shared the magic and wonder of the rainbows with all the hopeless people. Nobody taught others the value and the art of collecting rainbows. Is this a story that makes you happy or sad? Is this a story that shows what community organizing and participation can do? And the fact is that everybody in this room could substitute your name for nobody, because what you are doing is opening the door for those rainbows to share with everybody across the board. And that's what makes the partnership such an effective organization. The willingness for everybody to say we have a common goal, and that common goal is raising the quality of life for everybody. So we're going to have a short business meeting here. And where's my MC?
I don't think that we can hear it, Phil.
Curtis.
Sit around in your own version. What are they going to get you to do? You got to eat and drink.
Curtis is running around making sure everything runs smoothly.